Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
One hand reaches out.
The victims were in airplanes.
Pulls a lost soul from heart.
Or in their offices, secretaries, businessmen and women.
While a thousand more go unspoken.
Moms and dads, friends and neighbors.
They say, what good have you
it's
done?
It's a horrible, horrible tragedy.
By saving just this one. It's like whispering a prayer. In the fury of a storm, and I hear them saying, you'll never change things, and no matter what you do, it's still the same thing. But it's not the world that I am changing. I do this so this world will know that it will not change me.
We saw the plane veer to the left and fly directly into the north side of the South Tower.
This heart still.
Everything that we can do and everything that can be done is being done at this point.
Love and mercy still exist. While all the hatreds are so many say that love is all but pointless in madness such as this. It's like trying to stop a fire with the moisture from a kiss. And I hear them saying, you'll never change things, and no matter what you do, it's still the same thing. But it's not the world that I am changing. I do this so this world will know that it will not change.
People started screaming that there was another plane coming. I turned around and the second building just exploded.
As long as one heart still holds on, then hope is never really gone. I hear them saying, you'll never change things, and no matter what you do, it's still the same thing. But it's not the
everywhere, people are jumping out the window.
I do this so this world we know never changes me.
Turned around and saw this tremendous fire. Actually thought it was a bomb.
What I do is so this world will know that it will not change me.
May God bless the victims, their families, and America. Thank you very much.
September day, were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sobbed for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us. Greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset the first time in ages? Speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on I Love Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love, and the greatest is love, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?
Stand beside